Hello guys, welcome back to TenorShare channel. If you find there's no service on your iPhone or iPad after updating the iOS 16, watch these 7 basic tips to fix your iPhone. There are many reasons why your iPhone could say no service or searching, including the following. Let's start with the first step. Step 1, force restart your phone. Actually, many common update problems can be solved by force restarting the iPhone. For my iPhone 13 Pro, is to volume up, then volume down, and quickly press and hold the power button. Keep pressing till the Apple logo shows up. Now you can check if the problem is solved. Step 2, check your iPhone settings. Open Settings. Tap on Cellular Settings and Network Selection. By default, the network selection is automatic. If not, I suggest you toggle on the button. You can also check out the cellular data options to see if the voice and data is in 5G or something. Try to select the available data type for you. By the way, you can check out the date and time option, because some users reported that they got no service issue when they didn't set up the time zone correctly. So I suggest you turn on the Set Automatically button. If your problem has not been solved after all the above settings, simply check the airplane mode icon. If it's turned on, the switch next to it will be green. Tap the switch to turn it off. You can also try turning airplane mode off and on a few times. Make sure to leave airplane mode in the off position when you finish, and then check whether the problem has been fixed or not. Step 4. Take out SIM card and reinsert. Sometimes, the no service is caused by the SIM card loosening or not being installed properly. So take out the SIM card on your iPhone. Make sure there's no placement mistake. Then put it back again to see if the signal is back. You can use another SIM card to test out if the issue only happens with your own SIM card. If it happens on other SIM cards also, then it might be due to your iPhone. In addition, you can check out if there's an available update for your iPhone. Go to General and tap Software Update. Go ahead and install it. These updates keep your iPhone up to date, secure, and working properly. You can try to reset network settings to see if success. Go to General. Scroll down and find Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Reset. Tap Reset Network Settings and confirm. Your phone will start to reset. Just wait for a while. If Reset Network Settings don't work, you can also choose to erase all content and settings in the reset area. But the waves will erase all data stored on your phone. Be sure to backup before erasing. It's too much trouble. So I recommend you use Reboot to refresh your iPhone system. Just with several clicks on the computer, you can easily get your iPhone system repaired without any data loss. I put the download link below if you have interests. So that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.